Well, now it's time to announce our weekly winner of a delicious ice cream cake from the Antique Dairy Queen here in Terre Haute.
And this week's big winner is Sean Berry from Plainville, Indiana. Sean celebrates his 11th birthday coming up on Friday. Early happy birthday wishes from Mom and Dad.
Happy birthday, Sean. And here's how you can win an ice cream cake for somebody you love or someone you know. If you celebrate someone celebrating their birthday, anniversary, or maybe even their retirement, all you have to do is log on to WTHITV.com. I'll put your pictures and information to our birthdays and more. Now, to find that gallery, simply click on participate on the homepage and you just go from there.
And every Friday, we will pick one lucky person to win an ice cream cake from Dairy Queen. We'll announce the winner every Monday right here on News 10 This Morning.
Feels